In the tragic opera by Georges Bizet involving Carmen, the gypsy girl, and the soldier Don José, she has been mocking him for saying that he must return to evening roll call in the barracks when they have been getting on so well together. He answers by showing her the flower that she had thrown to him in the square when he was on duty. He tries to convince her that it was this flower which had given him hope, even when he was in prison, for having let her escape from custody.
Carmen!